welding the two ends together using felts.
Center of my heel, the center of my heel. So yeah, like you're right. You could be, that could be your pointed heel, sure.
If you
measurement change with bar sock size.
Yeah. And what I'm doing to it. Like, say it's like a warm blood foot.
Yep.
And it's like 1 inch is too wide, right?
Yep.
But 3/4 is way too narrow.
Yep.
So I gotta forge it out. So yeah, my measurements will change quite a bit.
Bending it and making the shoe just like I would with 3/4. Now, if it looks good for 7/8, right? So, and you're going to forge that down, and you're going to stretch this. So, maybe it's going to start going away. Generally, when we're doing it like a 7/8 shoe, I don't usually add an inch or 1/4. I measure the width and length, and I measure.